questions and answers. Virtual teacher. But now virtual teacher has a problem. Where is my YouTube channel? When I try to reach my YouTube channel from this option, it's automatically redirected into this virtual teacher single web page, which consists with one subscriber. But my virtual teacher English YouTube channel is missing. It's not showing in channel list. You can see I am going to view my old channels. I can't find my channel here. You can see there are two channels, but my original YouTube channel is missing. So when I try to reach my YouTube channel using my bookmarks, this error comes up. It shows this channel does not exist. Then I try to go to my YouTube studio from my previous history links. It shows error code, something went wrong. So now time is 7 a.m. and today is 15th of October 2021. So if I were able to recover my account, I will definitely create a video about recovering process of your missing YouTube channel. So let's see what I can do. Okay friends, here you can see I have successfully recovered my missing YouTube channel. Now time and date is 19th of October in 2021, and also now time is 2:30 p.m. and this is how I recovered my missing YouTube channel. You can use this method to recover back your brand account or normal YouTube channel. You need to open a new tab and you need to log out from your old Gmail accounts which you log it from your web browser. Then you need to enter the link which I have already pasted in the description of this video, called myaccount.google.com/brandaccounts. Then you can press enter your keyboard and you can read this web page. Then you need to go to deleted accounts option and you need to recover your deleted YouTube channel. After recovering of your YouTube channel, your channel will be appeared on your brand account list like this once again, and then you can reach your YouTube channel from YouTube. Your channel will be back to normal within 2 hours. If doesn't work, or if you haven't any of brand account, if you have an unbranded YouTube channel, you need to chat with Team YouTube from Twitter. You need to create a Twitter account. If you haven't any of Twitter account, then you need to go to Twitter like this. When it came to here, you can search Team YouTube on Twitter like this without having spaces. Then you can find this verified YouTube channel on Twitter. Then go to this message option and you need to give them your YouTube channel link and also all the screenshots in relating to your YouTube channel, and you need to explain your problem here. Then they will create a link for you. You need to go to that link and answer the questions which asked by the Google and Team YouTube. Then you need to stay in touch with your contact Gmail, and you need to further answer questions which asked by the YouTube after filling out this form. So I think you got lots of ideas from watching these videos. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, turn on notification at, and join with me. But after recovering process of your YouTube channel, sometimes your public watch hours may be lost. I believe my public watch hours will be back to normal within 48 hours. So that's the only problem now I had, and all of my views are gone. So I think those problems will be fixed soon. So thank you again for watching this video. Oh.